What's up, all you beautiful people?
So today, we are talking about freedom. Freedom is a subconscious decision. What is that meaning? It means that if you want to be free or not, it has only something to do with your mind space. That's why it's called free dome, because you be the king of your dome. That's your head. So, if you're happy or if you're not happy, if you smile, whatever expression there might be, that's all you, that's all me. So, everything is the same thing, right? So that's why I appreciate and I tolerate everything. So that's why sometimes looking like a clown, right? You would say, oh, Jan, you look so crazy, right? Yeah, because I know my eyes are fooling me. And why all these technology things basically get in our brains and they literally fuck up human relationships. I'm right here in front of you saying that you should maybe do this and use your imagination. It's called magic. So, do some pida. This is basically how you would heal yourself. Maybe if that's too tough for you, I can always switch it up. So we could use this. Or if you're not ready for the slappers, or maybe you don't have slappers, guess what? You could use your hands. And you might ask, hey Jan, why are you wearing this? What is this? Why are you doing this? It's because I want to be or have more tension in myself. Right? Because otherwise I feel like I'm flowing into everything. I'm going everywhere. And that's why I can hold myself together in this bizarre realm where everybody gets into these black mirrors. Don't you get it? Your mind, your subconscious mind already created everything for you. It's in front of you, it's a mirror. It's right here. You can breathe air, you can go out in the sun, you could move yourself, you could rip out all your clothes, and that's it. And guess what? You will probably become healthy. You will probably heal yourself via doing this, via getting out into the sunlight, because the sun is shining out of your own pupil. It's called the black sun. Shining out. And then you mirror yourself into the clear sun. So you create the rainbow, which is coming out of your belly button, right? Benjamin Button. Yeah, walk barefoot, move yourself, and express. Express and be yourself. Tolerate everything. I was doing some Falun Gong, Falun Dafa before making these crazy videos. And now I'm getting more into warming up and lifting. I hope you're not hearing the music in the background, because otherwise everything will be shut down. The whole video is going to be erased. That's how it is. That's how it's working in here. So, you know, I suffer with joy. Like, this is basically how we could uplift this consciousness. Suffer with joy, you know, because everything is an expression of the whole thing. Just move, right? See, and if you would understand this, then you basically move and you would move yourself with closed eyes, you would understand it's about the movement. It's about range of motion that you use, and it's about feeling yourself. But mostly we cannot feel ourselves because we numb ourselves with, I mean, it's not about this food thing, but we are mostly dragging ourselves down. We're not burning that off. And we don't want to feel things. That's fine also. It's an expression of consciousness, right? Sometimes I'm feeling way too much, right? That's why I say, you know, flux things through yourself, plus and minus, electromagnetism, walking bare feet, getting out into the sunlight. So this is how you would combine everything. But you could only probably do that when you mastered movements, when you mastered single pieces. So it's about the range of motion. And being happy and free and working on your perception. Guess what? Muscles grow because you use them. I will probably bring a more system to this training, but as you can see, everything is mine, and it works. Obviously, when you just would do it, you would just go there and do the damn thing, and that's also a very intelligent strategy. Chaos training. Yeah, so like I said, you know, you could do some farmer's walks, just walk. And don't observe the camera. Don't look at Father Time. Don't look at Saturn. Don't look at the clock. Just do the damn thing, and that's it. And I'm going to say that one more time, it's about the neurochemical release. It's about the brain matter. And then to transfer it, that's the key factor, right? I train 24/7, if you would say I live in that calendar. Like, I don't stop to train. I sometimes stop the flow, stop the train, but basically I know I cannot stop the flow of imagination. I cannot stop the flow of consciousness, so. That's a question of perception and perspective. So that's why I'm charging my battery here to work and do things also in everyday life. But I know also to structure is a good thing, right? To do things with structure and to be organized, to be better organized. But basically, it's about, you know, seeing the flow. Did you know you manifest things when you say them? So I say, be more happy, smile more. That's the power of language. Sounds bizarre, huh? Yeah,
it is.
What you could do to stay in the flow, and like I said, master movements, master one repetitions, like do one repetitions, and if you feel low or you don't feel motivated to do something, just do one repetition of one movement. Okay, do a push-up. Do this is why I have my rings and my pull-up bar next to my desk where I work. If I feel low, I do a pull-up. In the morning I wake up, I was doing that today. You know, no matter what. Perfect form, completely hanged out, and then one pull-up, whoop, and you do your things, right? And you put that into the, how you would organize it is the thing that you would like to do with the most focus, you do it at the beginning. So I was like, okay, clean the space today. So I was doing one pull-up, I felt good, how I was cleaning the space. So everything is mine, right? And then the chaos strategy there is to do the thing that you don't like to do in the first place. And then you start to do it. See, this is how you would climb the ladder. The thing you don't like, you do it at first. Some hip thrusts. This is the wheel wizard power, the magician aspect of Jan Shamani. You know what, sometimes I feel like I live in an illusion, and that's true, but I can make my delusion an illusion.
Oh, I can make myself smile. I can laugh about it. And this is how I would empower everything around me. Just be happy, you know, happy, fit being. Because this is what you would send out. Yeah, so what could we also do? Maybe some animal postures.
Right, and that's it.
That's it. And if you're good, you take a shower, sip of coffee, and then you're ready to go for your day, right? If you're good, express yourself. Relax, benefits of barefoot shoes. Oh, you know, look at the ducks. Look at the ducks here. Ducky ducks. Ducky duck, duck, duck. Keep running. You know, the duck is a symbol for your subconscious mind. Take a look into animal spirits. But maybe you think I'm completely out of what might be original, but I see it. All right, and we do some martial art movements. You know, like I said, one repetition. Master the technique. That's it. Hey, this is what a chaos workout is. Remember that I am the sun looking out. I shine and suffer with joy. I have joy. I smile. I love. I love my girlfriend. I love myself. And in these humble words, see the mist, mystic, wizardry, done.